course, the legendary Toyota RAV4 sold the most SUVs in America last year, with about 435,000 units sold. The Tesla Model Y, a rising star, came in second with about 400,000, and Honda's CR-V, a perennial rival, came in third with over 361,000. Even better, the RAV4 was America's third best-selling nameplate, after the enduring Ford F-Series and Chevrolet Silverado, according to Toyota's sales numbers for the first 3 months of 2024. This was due to an astounding increase of more than 47% to about 125,000 units. For a model in its fifth generation, that's fairly remarkable given the version debuted in 2018, don't you think? The Toyota RAV4 is still performing well, despite the 2021 makeover, and doesn't appear to be suffering from late model weariness. The 2024 model year starts at $28,675 and is also available as a hybrid, $31,725, or as a plug-in hybrid, the RAV4 Prime, for $43,690. But according to the rumor mill, the Japanese manufacturer should retire the current model at this point. Thus, following the conscientious maintenance of some of its most significant mid-size nameplates, such as the 2024 N400 Tacoma, the 2024 Land Cruiser that will be returning, and most recently, the 2025 4Runner, Toyota is said to be concentrating on the career potential of the 2025 RAV4 and developing a completely different interpretation. That is at least what the creative community of digital automotive content producers says, enthusiastically feeding the rumors about their eagerly anticipated sixth-generation small crossover SUV. The Pixel Master has therefore imagined a design project that would showcase the SUV with a front fascia modeled by the well-known Prius hybrid. It also has fashionable signals like ritzy-looking body-colored rims, large air intakes up front, concealed door handles, a sloped back window with a hidden C-pillar design, and an elegant way to style the LED taillights. This unofficial rendition differs greatly from the more modern Toyota SUVs, which have a more rugged appearance. It also seems a little bit influenced by the European CHR, whose second generation is no longer being imported into the US.